We're glad to have you back, Henry. It's been hard for all of us.
There are times in life where everything seems to work to bring you down, like you're 10 feet underwater or you're 6 feet underground. There are times when life just seems to say, keep the happiness away, put your memories behind you, try to keep your pain inside you. There's a big wide world outside this room, filled with darkness and despair. I know it's easy said, but we can fix this whole affair. Come on, everybody, we have lots of work to do. I know that we can work this out.
Hang on, Mia. Look, I understand the sentiment, but you know me. I'm not for the mushy crap.
Hey!
Guys, let's think about it. What would Eli want for us?
He'd want us to throw a party!
Already!
Time.
Wait, hang on. He might have a point.
Hey, he's right. Here, come listen. I've been thinking a bunch about the type of guy he was and the happiness that I found through him. So I think that he'd say, if we saw him today, to keep our heads up high. 'Cause he's the best, but a guy like me could ask for. Fiercely loving, filled with laughter. Someone for us all to try and be. I've never met a bigger hugger.
Yeah!
Always trying to help another.
That's right!
Never scared or insecure.
Uh-huh!
I've never met a heart as pure.
Oh, yeah!
Man, that guy was really gassy. But he always kept me happy. He'd want us to be happy, guaranteed.
'Cause he's the best, but a guy like me could ask for. Fiercely loving, filled with laughter. Someone for us all to try and be. 'Cause he's the best, but a guy like me could ask for. Fiercely loving, filled with laughter.
I'll carry on for E, my best buddy.
Oh, we'll carry on for E, our best buddy.